I hope you notice the difference between the president of BWF and me. I have to hold the microphone. First of all, welcome on behalf of Swiss Badminton to this, I would say, parallel World Championships. It's obviously a unique situation for us, holding the World Championships and the World Para Championships. I hope that everybody has received already some feedback, had a chance to visit the venues, and I'm extremely pleased, at least with the feedback we received, and quite excited actually to learn more from Para. Around the World Championships, it's quite common that we also organize the coaching conference. And obviously here in the city of Basel, I hope also here you will find some time to go out of this place also and to see a little bit of Basel, because it's obviously also a very pleasant town to be in. So hosting this event, where I would say coaches are a very important, playing an instrumental part in our sport, not only just on top level. I always try to tell our people, I want the best coaches when the players start, because I find out that we have there already some deficits that are hard to catch up later. That said, it's very important, therefore, from top level to grassroots activities, that we have good coaches. A good coach today is not just anybody who's just telling you technically what's going on. I think you guys have to be very complete. You have a lot of competences that you need. And it's important to probably also use these possibilities to further educate yourself, to collect the maximum information coming back out of these conferences to take with you and to see how you can integrate them in your own areas. Therefore, we're happy obviously to host here today world-class speakers, people who have not just experience in badminton or para-badminton, but also come from other fields of sport, because I think these ones are the ones also that gives us maybe a different angle, a different view of things where we can learn from. Do not forget to network, exchange, use the opportunities. The idea is here also that you learn from each other. There's many things where you can learn from other coaches, get new ideas, and to see how you can integrate it. So, last but not least, I hope in the end you have an enjoyable time to look at some of the matches and see if there's some elements there that you can find of it. We hope in the end then that the conference is interesting. I'm convinced with the quality of the speakers that it will. And to finish off, I would say, let's see some of the promotional videos that we made from Swiss Badminton to actually use it uprun of the World Championships and the Para World Championships. Thank you very much and have an enjoyable conference.